I thought you were supposed to be a fun teacher.
All right, Crass, you no get lunch today. You just go home, go home. Yeah, go home early, all right? So you have new teacher tomorrow.
Thank God this day's over with.
Yeah, I know. It sucked.
Right?
We didn't even get to learn anything today.
But Cody, shut up. We don't have to learn all the time, and we're only in first grade. We have 11 more years to learn.
Yay.
Oh, God. I'm going to get Emily's number for you.